Welcome back to the Sabretooth Beaver Channel. I'm super excited today. We've got the workbench done and we just got to use it for our first big project, which was building the shelves on the side of the garage. So let's get into it and chew on this project. Don't need the garage door opener, Benny. So we decided to tie in with lag bolts to use this 4x4 to hold this center piece up. And then we're going to tie into the other 4x4 on this leg, going up onto these three shelves. So this will be tied in by three lag bolts to two 4x4s when we're done. So that should be plenty strong. And that's where we're at this point. Prepping for semi-outside work.
Remember, kids, it's totes yeet to be
So this has been a really good project. Spent a lot of time with my kids doing it. Finally got the shelves done on the wall here. It took us a couple of weeks on the weekends to get this all built, but the shelves are really, really strong. I'm really pleased with how they turned out. And the next step of the project is to get everything in the garage organized, put it in bins, get those up on the wall, and then we'll have the middle of the garage back to work on other projects. And those will be the fun ones. This has all just been kind of in preparation for all the rest of the things that we want to do. So I hope you'll like and subscribe and keep watching our videos. Let us know what you like and don't like, and leave some comments below, and we'll grow this channel together. Thank you.